Well, this is Roosevelt. We're here at the Volkswagen Research Lab. That's our next stop for a presentation. So we'll go inside and hear what Volkswagen has to say about electronics in the upcoming 2012 and 2013 product.
He's the General Manager of Product Strategy, Volkswagen, and he'll take you through the Think Blue initiative. So, without further ado.
Volkswagen. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the DNL, also from my side. What I'm dealing with in my role is all the stuff you saw today, from infotainment to powertrain across the car lines. And I would like to introduce you today to our Think Blue strategy. Think Blue drives all brand activities at Volkswagen globally in regards to ecological sustainability. It's our global mindset, how we treat projects and products. For example, we are investing 783 million in renewable energies like wind power, solar power, or hydroelectric power to achieve a greenhouse gas emission reduction by 40% for associated with power energy supply. That is an example how we treat this globally. There are a lot of activities around the globe in different countries. You can look it up on the internet. There are more examples. But I would like to show some examples which we are having in the US. We have a multi-year partnership with the Museum of Modern Art, where we're exploring innovations and social responsibility, how they are communicated. You might be familiar with our plant in Chattanooga. That is the only plant worldwide which got a platinum reward from a green building certification program. In this factory, we are, for instance, collecting rainwater. We have a really superior insulation of the whole facility. Or we're also using LED for lighting. That is one example. We have a partnership, for instance, also with Bike Belongs, where we support use bikes in communities and create a cleaner environment. For this, we also have a sponsorship with Tom Johnson, the cyclocross legend, and we are kicking off a bike ride this month to a 530-mile ride to Washington. These are all examples how we thinking blue beyond our normal areas. But thinking blue is also drives also our product development process. So we believe that customers are interested in fuel-efficient cars, but they don't want to compromise in their lifestyle too much. They still want to have the performance of the car as well as the design. So one example which we have in our company where it took it to a certain extreme is the XL1 prototype we showed last year in Qatar. The car is equipped with a hybrid engine, a 2-liter diesel engine, and a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission. And it results in a fuel economy of 235 miles per gallon, which is pretty impressive. In general, you know this better than I. Thinking Blue is somehow not new. We produced a diesel engine and sold this in the US since 1997. We then also continued with the TDI, turbocharged direct injection engines in the US. Today, about 20% of our lineup are powered by diesel engines. So with this, we are the number one passenger car diesel seller in the US. And we offer several vehicles in our lineup which have a fuel economy about 40 miles per gallon or more. For instance, the Jenna Wagon, the Passat diesel which we have there, clean diesel, the Beetle will have a diesel engine available. available as well. So diesel is for us the opportunity to have a fuel economy like hybrid without compromising the performance. That's what our customers are valuing, but not everybody is familiar with the diesel offer and hesitating a little bit. We also have other opportunities in our lineup. We have the Touareg hybrid available. That's the first supercharged hybrid engine worldwide. Or we have also fuel-efficient gasoline engines in our lineup, the 2-liter. And if that is a source of the EPA, if a third of America's drivers would switch to diesel engines for their daily drive, you could send 1.5 million barrels for an oil back every day. It's a pretty impressive number. So that's also our mission and how we support diesel in our lineup even further. We have 200 horsepower, 270 foot-pound of torque, and it's widely appreciated by our consumers in the GLI and the GTI.